you guys could see me. Yeah. We decided to do a little revisit to a little house that's right by a graveyard, that's right in back of a graveyard. And I know the first time we came here, we did pretty much like a quick run through, and I didn't really film or video much of the place because it was dark, and with the light system that I had back in the day, it was really dark and it was really hard to see. So I decided to do a revisit here at this abandoned house. Let's do it. I don't know any information, much information on this place, except that it's abandoned and it's right in back of the graveyard. Oh wow, this place. I mean, it's creepy at night, but it's even, I don't know, for some reason it's just creepier during the day. But let's go inside and take a little peek and see what we could see. Come with me, guys. Oh, there's a nice, that nice sign that says leave again. Well, we didn't travel this far just to leave. Hopefully it's open. Hello? Alright. Well, I'm leaving that door open. The smell is... Oh. Let's turn some light on here. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. Hello? This place is just massively creepy. It looks just like... Ooh. Oh, no, that's... Oh, what is this? Nothing. Anybody want some Cool Whip? Hello? Anybody here? Yeah, this place looks exactly the same from the first time we were here. That's an old phone. Somebody's been here. Huh. Yeah, this place has changed. Looks like everything that was on this bed is gone. Some cool tag. That's some old windows, man. Some more exploring. This is the bedroom, I think. Yeah. This is some nasty clothes. I wonder if like an older man or woman who's lived here, because it looks like, I don't know, maybe they got evicted, or I don't know. Somebody look through this. Is that mom? Okay. Like a bathroom. This is the place, remember when We tried to get upstairs, but I searched the whole house, this whole house, and couldn't find a way up there. Let's see if this door opens now. I don't know. It's get life? Oh, this is the place where I also found. Oh, what does that say there? Get. Oh. Oh, there's some knives. Okay. We are back. Oh. Phew. What's this thing? Anybody need callus removers? Oh. It's a flycatcher. Another knife. Oh, that's cool. Alright. This is what I didn't want to do before, which was open up this fridge. Okay. Oh, nope, no thank you. That's why I didn't open it last time. Alright. Well, that's cool. That is why. I mean, this house is creepy, but let's go. Let's go to the basement. See what we can see in the basement again. If we can get there. Here, I'll show you. Wow. Oh, man. Oh, what's that? Looks like scaffolding. Is that scaffolding? What is that? You gotta be watch out with this ground because. So, oh wait, is that another? Huh? What is that? Oh, looks like a lawnmower. There's these little prickly things. What is this? What is back here? What is this place? Is that a junkyard or something? Huh. What is that? It's like old scaffolding. There's an old tire. Okay, that looks like somebody else's property. Oof. Oh, look. It's squatting racks. Why I want those? Those are probably heavy as hell though. Okay, now let's go. When you find those squatting racks, keep them because sometimes they don't have them at the gym. You just gotta squat, work out your legs. Okay. Well. Let's try to get into this place right over here. Okay. I mean, man. Things I do for you guys. Let's try to get in here. Oh, boy. This is wilderness at its best. Okay. Okay, flies, bugs. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay, hold on. Okay. Let's find some light because we're going to need it. Oh, now we get a better view. Oh, this place stinks. Yeah. Oh, look at that. What is that? Radiator cap. Okay. Acid detect. Mm-hmm. That bike. It's an old Touri bike, I guess, for like exercising. Oh, somebody must have been handicapped here. Okay, I thought I heard something. Tire cage. Oof. Stinky stinks. Alright. Okay, hold on more. Yeah, well, you need that outside, man, to cut the grass. Okay, there we go. Out. All right. Ooh. All right, well, thank you for coming with me here. There we go. Because last time we did this, maybe like, I don't know, 12 o'clock at night. Yeah, ooh, let's go. You know what? I wonder. Grab me. Yes. You see that little window up there? I want to check out the attic. But I don't know how to get up there. That little. I don't know if it's like a crawl space or if it's an actual attic. Not sure. You know what? Let's look around the house. Because there's got to be a way in there. See, there's another window. But how do we get up there? Huh, let me look over here. There's another window, like, right there. But I don't know how to get up there. Unless I climb this tree. No, I'm not going to do that. Don't worry. Climb a tree just to get into an abandoned house. No, thank you. Okay. Well, I just want to say thank you guys for coming with me on this little abandoned house exploration. You know, because I know we did this before, but I just wanted to recap you guys on what this house really looked like. I mean, it's a cool little house. I mean, I wouldn't mind living here. You know, I wonder what happened to the other tenants. You know, it's isolated. It's, you got like a little stream back here with water. You know, actually, let's go check it out. show you how cool this is. A little stream back here. Oh wait. Whoa. Look at that. Isn't that awesome? Got all this fresh water. Well, I don't know if it's fresh. All this cool water back here to go swimming with your kids. Oh, what is that? Are these clothes? What is this? Is that a hoodie? What's this? Alright. Okay. Well, thank you for coming with me on this little exploration of abandoned house. I know that I did this before. Get out now. Oh, wow. Somebody actually took the time to write get out now. Yeah. I know we did this before, but, that was before, this is now. Anyway, thank you for coming with me. Don't forget to smash that like button. Smash that like button. Like and subscribe and share with your friends. You know, because I know this is a very small channel. Very small channel. And I'm just, you know, this channel is growing. And I do believe we're going to start growing soon. So, my future projects, we'll have to wait and see. But yeah, thank you for coming with me, and peace.